These artificial intelligence tools won't replace you as a video creator. Yet. But they will replace a ton of tedious tasks for you. Here's a list of the top 10 AI tools for video production that I use almost every week, starting with ElevenLabs. ElevenLabs is the easiest way to synthesize a voice so that you can use text to speech. I use this all the time to fix mistakes in post-production without having to re-record the talent. Here's how to train a new voice. Start by exporting a minute or two of clean sample audio. Then you just need to add a new voice in ElevenLabs, and it'll make an AI voice based off the same audio you uploaded. Now you can type in anything you want, and even adjust the voice settings to change the speed, the tone, and inflection. And yes, this entire section was actually my synthetic voice made with ElevenLabs. Pretty incredible, eh? Trying to clean up and remove background noise with other tools always leaves your audio sounding like it's underwater.
Hey, this is Chris. I'm checking the audio. Check 1, 2. How does it sound?
Well, say hello to Adobe Podcast Enhance, the unsung hero of noise reduction and sound quality enhancement. This tool has literally changed my entire perspective of on-location sound recording. Here's some raw audio from a shoot that had a ton of background noise.
Hey, this is Chris. I'm checking the audio. Check 1, 2. How does it sound?
All I need to do is export that audio and upload it to Podcast Enhance. And like magic, it spits out recreated audio that sounds remarkably good.
Hey, this is Chris. I'm checking the audio. Check 1, 2. How does it sound?
ChatGPT. It's become a dear friend at this point, serving as my script writing sidekick. ChatGPT is not just a tool for ideas. It helps me go from a blank page to a polished script. And yes, I used it to help with this video. ChatGPT doesn't spit out a ready-to-shoot script, but it does provide an excellent starting point to poke at and then refine. My favorite prompt is, you are an expert video script writer with a focus on making super concise talking head videos that have strong engagement and viewership. I need help turning the following notes into a talking head video script, ideally around 4 to 6 minutes long. No need to visualize it, I just need the copy to read on camera. Are you ready for my notes? And then I just paste in whatever chicken scratch notes I have, and it churns out an incredible starting point for a script. Ever needed to make a quick edit to a video but didn't have access to the source files? It's a tale as old as time, and it's hard to make an edit with baked-in music. That's where Lalal.ai comes in. This is a magical tool that creates stems for music tracks. It'll separate all different instruments into soloed tracks. Take this song, for example. I can isolate the vocals and have an instrumental track. But then I can take it a step further and even isolate individual instruments. So although it's not really made for video per se, it's a perfect way to remove background music from a video without having to go back to the original project. Imagine you have a medium shot like this. And then you suddenly realize you need a wider perspective. That's how I'm using Adobe Generative Fill. This magical tool allows us to easily expand our sets, turning a regular old medium shot into a cinematic wide shot. It's like having a virtual set designer at your fingertips. It's also great for, you know, putting hats on things. Descript has a handy tool called Eye Contact, which uses AI to subtly adjust your gaze in a video so it appears like you're looking directly into the camera. It's remarkably subtle and remarkably easy to do. I found this super handy to correct footage of people reading a script directly off their laptop. One of the worst parts of being a video editor is finding interesting clips from a long-ass video that you don't have time to watch all the way through. That's where Wistia comes in. Wistia is a video hosting platform that automatically transcribes any video you upload into text. And inside their built-in video editor is a tool called AI Highlights. This feature analyzes video transcripts from webinars, interviews, lectures, and any other clip to identify the most engaging and impactful parts of your videos. It'll automatically suggest different highlights that you can then adjust in the editor and then save and export to use however you like. Hands down, the easiest way to add burned-in captions to your video is with the Captions app. The mobile app gives you the most control. Here's how I use it. I take my finished video and then I airdrop it from my computer over to my phone. Then I open it up in the Captions app and it'll transcribe my video into text. I can choose between a bunch of different text styles and templates. And then I save it to my photo roll. Yes, the workaround involves airdropping the video back and forth between my computer and my phone, which is not ideal, but the result is definitely worth the inconvenience. Sometimes it's hard to convey what we video producers have in our head, and that's where text-to-image AI generators like Midjourney and Bing come in. I've been using them to make storyboards and animatics in pre-production. Instead of me having to explain with words what I have in my head as a visual, I can prompt Midjourney or Bing to spit out a visual for what I'm picturing. You can even specify what focal length or type of shot you want to convey. Once I have a rough resemblance of what I've been picturing, I can then shop that around to my teammates to get sign off on a visual style and direction before I shoot. Rounding us off is Runway, admittedly because I'm just starting to get familiar with the tool, but it shows a ton of promise. Runway has a bunch of different AI-powered tools, and the one I've been using the most is the Remove Background tool. If you've ever rotoscoped anything before, you know how tedious it can be. But like magic, Runway removes the background as if it was shot on a green screen. I gotta say though, one of the most interesting and promising new tools from Runway is called Motion Brush, which brings still images to life in a way like never before. Combine this with AI-generated images from Midjourney, and we're looking at a potentially industry-changing tool. And there you have it, my top 10 AI tools for video production. Tools here to assist us, not replace us. Tools designed to take the tedious and make it less egregious. I, for one, welcome our AI overlords.